to in-depth discussion about rear spoolers, but typically on my bike, I like to use a Woodcraft rear spoolers. They're kind of built overbuilt. They're big plastic sliders. I don't think it's plastic. I can't think of the particular plastic that they use. But anyways, it's overbuilt and it acts like a slider, and it basically protects your swing arm if you do go down and slide them, and it's a spooler as well.